Okay, Runaways. Were you a fan of Joan Jett to begin with?
Absolutely, yeah.
Did you own her CDs? Did you know all of her music?
I know a lot more of the Runaways than I do of her solo, but I do know a lot of her solo songs. I mean, come on, like, I Love Rock and Roll, like, everything, yeah.
The anthems, you can't not know those. What was it like working with that cast, Dakota, Kristen, everybody?
It was amazing. It was wonderful. It was beautiful. It was a great experience. We all just threw ourselves into these roles, and we worked really, really hard. Like, I feel like none of us got any sleep or anything. We just, like, we were these women because they deserved it. Yeah, absolutely.
They do.
Well,
and it's tough because you're playing real people, so there's a real responsibility on your shoulders.
It was really hard because Sandy was the only one that's not with us anymore. Yeah, so that was super, super hard. I kind of had to go on from what her family said, from the rest of the band, Cherie and Joan. But yeah, we all became really, really close in the process, and I think we did it justice. I think we did.